Hey guys, this is David Kwan here, playing some Infamous Second Son on my PlayStation 4. One of the first games I'm playing on this system. I mean, it's not technically the first game, but it was on sale, so I thought, hey, well, it's a pretty good game to have for the system. I'm now going to cross this bridge to start this story mission. Do-do-do-do-do. Right? Yes. I can start the story mission or no? I think I have to climb up here somehow. Let's see. How the hell do I... Do I just go up? All the way up? And see what happens? Yep. DUP forces. Here we go. And...
Oh, bad move, man.
Okay. Now I have to do smoke. So if
this
I touch an element...
This is gonna be awesome!
And become a human bomb. Bye-bye, folks. Boom.
Automatic
All right,
turret.
So Delton
is
cheating. Kind of a douche. Oh, I forgot I can't climb up, run up walls. Forgot about that. You know what, I'm just gonna go down there and just swipe down. Come on, swipe down. Why isn't it working? There we go.
Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
It's interesting
the leapfrog on these auto turds.
The touchpad control that on the PlayStation 4. Still getting used to it.
Relentless.
I don't think I'll ever get used to the freaking touch control. Oh, seriously? This is where I missed the neon power, because neon power is just like able to run all up and down all kinds of ridiculous places. Let's take this thing down. Put it down. Boom! Through the chain link. Love that. Love the ability to just like kind of phase in and out. Oh crap, turret. No, stop shooting me. Dang it. Okay. It's over here. Where's the turret? Turret's over there. Okay.
Taking a lot of fire here.
Dang it. Okay, let me go down. That's obviously not working. Whoa. Crap. Whoa. Oh, it's just auto turrets over here. I just have to take care of auto turrets. And it shouldn't be a problem. Go through the auto turrets. Not even gonna bother.
Oh,
shit.
You want nothing from me in the crocodile? Duck and cover your ass!
That's right. Woohoo. Containers. Of course, every open world game has to be about navigating through containers. I can't think of any open world game that doesn't have, you know, here's all these containers, please navigate through them.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Car is pretty useless right now, unless it's a launching.
Love that. That was a blast.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
What? How many hits do you guys take? Jesus. Okay, let's... Oh, crap. No. Oh, crap. What? Ah. Smoke power is definitely harder for me than... Again, whoa. The neon power. I've gotten so much used to neon powers now that it's kind of like... Boom! Okay, that did nothing. Let me do that again. There we go. Much better. Shoot, 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 shoot. You guys are a lot more powerful than... Crap. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. Whoa, crap. God, how are they so strong? Okay, here we go. I wish the smoke grenades did a bunch of... Whoa. Ah. No, 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 crap. Okay, I'm doing horrible this map. Let's drain some smoke. At least I have a missile. What? God, it just doesn't let up. Doesn't let up. Okay, jump! Boom! Come on. Come on. It's not doing anything. Alright, fine. I'll just shoot you. Where you go? Where are you? There you are. Get up here. Chain link. What? Okay. Who the hell is shooting at me now? Whoa. Things are falling, being destroyed. Rocket launcher. Let me stay alive over here. God. One grenade and I'm dead. Okay, good. Healed up. Please die. Come on. How many hits do you take? Oh god, what? I'm almost out of ammo too. Jesus. Okay. I'm out of ammo, okay. I need to go back there.
Oh yeah, these things came in handy on the last bridge.
Yes. Okay. Healed up. Got a missile. Yikes. Huh. I need more smoke. Somewhere. Yeah, that's not doing anything. Let's see. That didn't do anything. I need ammo. Or smoke. Here we go. Yes, rocket launcher. Finally, took care of you guys. Don't know why it was so hard the first time. Yes. Rock and roll. Let's go down there. Keep on fighting. Go into this concrete fortress of solitude.
Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know
oh,
that?
So finally and confronting.
Me. Oh yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away.
Her big mistake.
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
You've been spying on me, haven't you?
I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Uh-oh. What the hell is this
about?
That's
doing nothing for me.
Okay. That... Okay. Infamous always has stuff up his sleeve. Whoa. How the hell am I supposed to fight this thing? Wow. Almost dead already. Come on, stop doing that. Alright, fine. I got a drain neon over here.
See? That wasn't so hard.
You're a big fella.
Got some missiles. Oh, what?
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Jesus, one more hit and I'm dead. Run! Cool. Good thing that Neon, I can dodge. I'm run out of missiles.
I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Come on. There's a fly in my face. God dang it. There's a stupid fly in my face. Oh god, okay, run! The missiles aren't doing anything. I guess I gotta just keep it on. Keep it on the...
Hi, you're a big fella.
Come on, heal up. It's gonna take a while, isn't it? I'm not, like, I'm barely knocking this out.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller
they feel.
Come
on, where are you? Okay, here we are. Oh, gosh. I just recharged my health. And boom in my face.
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Recharge. God, let me just recharge my neon. Oh, fuck. Seriously, I was trying to come back from that. Hard difficulty. Seriously.